Hello.
Hello, hello, hello. Oh, I dropped my can. Whoops.
Which one? Where's the... Where's Veronica gone? Oh, there she is.
Aw, just finished in.
Alright, let's have a look. Gotta go find people, go to vaults and stuff. Search for the vault. I like how it's annoying because it's all attached to one mission, the whole getting the place replaced, getting the entire town replaced. It's over there, we need to go. Lapinoles. Just assume that Eddie can take care of it. reach that far. Okay. Yes. Okay. I guess that's way of doing it.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I don't know why she unequipped her headwear, but whatever. Whatever.
Still looking.
How did I get injured from that far away?
Trouble.
Come on, that's like ridiculous. Suppose a rebreather should be put on, shouldn't it? Huh. Is it obviously his password then?
For the Brotherhood!
Sacrificial chamber.
Congratulations, Martyr. Your fantastic journey is only just beginning. Please proceed.
The light
to
is
the
light.
Calming and puts your mind at ease. Go to the light. Please sit in the chair. The show is about to begin. The show requires that you sit in the chair.
What's up?
Thank you. Greetings, martyr, and welcome. If you're here now, it means you've been offered up as a sacrifice so that your vault can continue to thrive. Currently, you may be feeling sad or angry. Perhaps you never got to have grandkids or to enjoy the pleasures of a fresh cigar. But march with your chin held high, soldier, and remember that each of us has an important role to play. For some people, their role might be to heal the sick. For others, it might mean they will drive a race car or fly a rocket ship. And some of us are meant to forfeit our lives for the good of the people. Sure, it might not be as fun as driving a race car, but it's every bit as important. Let's take a moment to reflect on the moments that made your life worth living. Think about that time you kissed your steady girl for the first time under the bleachers at the big game. Or when you snuck out after curfew to catch that new flick that your parents wouldn't let you see because it was too scary. Boy, were they right. And who could forget when you met the love of your life? What a looker. These are just examples. Do you feel that feeling stirring in your chest as you think of these things? Good. What you are feeling is peace. You've led a great life. Living it has been its own reward. But it is only the beginning. Close your eyes now and imagine what joys await you in the next life. The afterlife. Can you see them? Good.
All right, I know you can hear me, so listen up. There's five of us left. Five out of I don't know how many. So, it's over. We've talked and it's over. We're not gonna send anybody to die anymore. So shut off our water, our gases, or do whatever it is you're programmed to do. But we're done listening to you.
Congratulations, citizens of Vault 11. You have made the decision not to sacrifice one of your own. You can walk with your head held high, knowing that your commitment to human life is a shining example to us all. And to make that feeling of pride even sweeter, I have some exciting news. Despite what you were led to believe, the population of Vault 11 is not going to be exterminated for its disobedience. Instead, the mechanism to open the main vault door has now been enabled. And you can come and go at your leisure. But not so fast. Be sure to check with your overseer to find out if it's safe to leave. Here at Vault-Tec, your safety is our number one priority.
Wah, wah. Boy, would they. I bet their faces were red. Park opposite front of the entrance and a strange recording points to a sinister event to determine what happened to the citizens of Vault 11.
Are we really gonna do this? It's open, we could just leave.
I couldn't, not after that.
We don't deserve to leave. A shining example. That's what it called us. But we were. We did what we were supposed to. Not by a long shot. Anybody would have done what we did.
You ask me? That's exactly the problem. Now let's get on with this.
I'll go first. Wait, wait! People should know what happened. They could learn from it. If there's anyone out there at all, I hope they never have to find out. Ready, Harry?
Yeah.
No, no, no! Wait!
Okay, I want to go to Gunrunners and sell a load of shit because I'm getting pretty weighed down.
Hello, potential.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yep, that's why you've got all this crap that you're not even going to use. Like, you know, so, like, when is she going to be using ammo?
Customer. Welcome, Sir Orman.
Alright, let's have a look. Let's buy some ammo.
308 ammo.
Sir Orm.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Welcome, Sir Orm.
Fuck it.